Her integrity and seclusion evolved into a larger penance, and energy from this penance transformed a simple village girl into a goddess. People respected her and put her on a pedestal. Pandit Shri Ram Sharma Acharya. Book title, Maharani Ahilya Bai Holkar. Do you want to know what virtues helped a simple village girl become one of the most revered and respected queen? In spite of being born in a humble shepherd family in the 18th century, Ahilya Bai Holkar was among the few girls who learned to read and write in that era. Destiny made her the queen. Without being deterred by the early loss of her husband, son, and father-in-law, she turned Malwa into a prosperous region. While doing so, she overcame the 18th century disadvantages like gender bias and still emerged as a very strong ruler. She spread the message of Dharma, rejuvenated Hinduism, and promoted the relatively modern small-scale industrialization. Ahilya Bai Holkar's 28 years reign during 18th century is still cited as a model of benevolence and effective governance. Glad to present a brief 33-page biography of her inspirational life. Few excerpts from the book. She was not deterred in her devotion by any obstacle or difficult situation. Extreme weather conditions such as heavy rains or snowfall did not stop her from the path of devotion. This small act of devotion, her integrity and seclusion, evolved into a large penance. The energy from this penance transformed a simple village girl into a goddess. People respected her and put her on a pedestal. Ahilya became the princess of Indore. In spite of not being born as a princess or having any connection with the royal family. In spite of coming from a humble family, she did not find it difficult to do her duties as a princess or a queen. She had basic virtues like modesty, decency, discipline, humility, patience, conceivability, which helped her in conducting herself in any society and situation. Maharani Ahilya Bai first toured her kingdom to know about the requirements, difficulties, and problems of her subjects. She saw that the condition of the widows was pitiable. After the death of her husband, she did not get any share from the family property and she was left to die from hunger. Ahilya Bai was moved by the torture faced by the widows. She made a law regarding the inheritance of family property by the widows. This made the widows independent and helped in their development. This helped the society and reduced the rate of suicides, feticide and adultery. Maharani Ahilya Bai's people-friendly reforms are famous in these modern times too. Many forts, ghats, rest houses, wells, tanks, temples built by her remind us of her virtuous era. It is said that the wealth remaining after using it for running the state was kept aside with a tulsi leaf by her to spend it for some religious activities. She saw to it that it was never used for any selfish indulgences.